do you box with an angel made of iron? Trade blows with a man, with prison bars for bones and sledgehammer hands. His name was Michael Gerard Tyson. And on Vegas nights, wrapped in robes of sweat and blood, his iron fists would take flight. See, Tyson fought like a blacksmith, like the arena was a cage, where every rope was a reminder that his ancestors were slaves. Those same black fists that broke laws as often as they broke records had once been hands restricted by chains, aimed toward a silver sky pregnant with rain, a promise that a tree would one day grow in Brooklyn. A little boy with enough iron in his blood to carry the entire world on his back, because black folks have always been made of metal, whether tattoos or shackles, take your pick. The ding of a bell, like the crack of a whip. He was an angel made of iron, a desperate man with sledgehammer hands and a beating heart on fire, fighting for his life, trapped inside a ring shaped like an auction block. Four walls he can never quite escape from. Why do you think they call it boxing?
Mike Tyson.